I are going bike riding. Joey, ever since my sister moved back to San Francisco, you've been walking around the house singing show tunes. That is just not true. Huh? 76 trombones. Joey, I hope you know what you're getting yourself into. I mean, my sister is a pretty serious athlete. I'm not exactly in tip-top physical condition, you know? Hey, Wendy happens to like me for who I am. I don't have to do anything special to try and impress her. Hey.
Hey, Annie.
How you doing? Hi, Wendy.
Hi, Joey.
Just doing my little morning pump up. Today I'm working on abs, pecs, and lats.
Lats? Working out your ears?
Yep. Feel the definition in these babies.
I love a man with ears of steel.
And his brain is one big ball of aluminum foil. Let's throw those bikes on your rack and head on out.
I don't have a bike rack.
Well, the trail's 20 miles away. How the heck are we going to get there?
Ride our bikes.
Oh, sure. Yeah, the 20-mile ride there will be a nice warm-up, and the 20-mile ride back will be a nice little cool-down. Especially for a guy who can do 180 push-ups without breaking a sweat. You're absolutely right. I am in tip-top riding condition. Yes, sirree. I just hope the old bike can take it.
That's your bike?
Oh, yeah, a lot of the top riders are going back to the banana seat.